The Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from. We need to track down a conflux like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off. Or it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines. Dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye. Transfer gates down here. Shut them down. More gates, up ahead. That should slow them down. A conflux is still active. Let me check it out.
This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home.
Something is calling them back to the Black Garden.
Ready to assist. Transferred. Acknowledged. Have an efficient day.
The Slayer of Oryx, then? Yes.
Hope it serves you well. Be careful.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. The Fallen haven't gotten to it. There might be parts we can salvage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic. But I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below.
We should check it out. Of the entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls. You just killed an Archon.
And we got a warp drive.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Distorted signal, not Fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back? This will take some time.
Thank you.
everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built it.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating cryptosystems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing, it's activating. Ships cutting through.
Yeah.
war mine, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.